morning and welcome to this week's Roe Report. On Tuesday, the phlebotomy students take their certificate test, so good luck to them.
On Wednesday, there will be a blood drive at the vocational school, so be sure to give if you can.
Prom is Saturday, April 29th, so get those last-minute details worked out.
We are officially 20 days until summer break.
Speaking of summer break, let's go to Ms. Davis for some great information about summer school.
Hi, Ms. Davis.
Hello.
I've heard some exciting news about the summer school program, so would you like to talk more about it?
Sure. This year, Casey County High School will be offering a 21st century summer school program.
What will be the theme of the program?
The theme of summer school this year will be Life Skills 101.
Okay, what days will it be on?
We're going to offer for the high school students June 26th through June 29th from 9 to 2.
What will be the activities that are going to be offered?
We're going to have a lot of different activities. You can see some of the giveaways that we're going to offer this summer. So we have some car maintenance kits, some hygiene kits. We're going to have ACT boot camps. We're going to have some math skills. And then we're going to even have a shirt folding example, a tutorial how to do basic life skills. So we have a lot of great programs planned for this summer.
Will there be any bus transportation?
There will be bus transportation. Bus transportation will be before and after the program.
Will there be any field trip? Yes,
there will be a field trip. On the last day, Thursday, June 29th, we will go to Old Fort Herod State Park and explore some history, have a great lunch, and just enjoy the day.
Is there anything else you'd like to add?
Please, please, please come to summer school. We have a lot of great programs. We have so many teachers who are excited to host you this summer. We really want you out and to be a part of our school and especially 21st century programs.
This month's positive quote of the week is, it is often the small steps, not the giant leaps, that bring about the most change. Queen Elizabeth II.
Hello, everybody, and here's your weather for today on Friday. Another really good week this week weather-wise. Today we have a chance for rain, a 40% chance of rain, so a good chance we have some rain in our forecast today. High of 71 today and a low of 58. For your weekend, we're really going to cool down in comparison to this week. A high on Saturday of 59 and a high on Sunday of 49 with an 80% chance of rain on Saturday. For your week next week, we're actually really going to cool down from this week. We have highs into the mid-50s to lower 60s next week, so a lot cooler than this week. So enjoy your Friday and enjoy your weekend and get ready for a little bit of a cool down next week as we're into that spring weather. Have a great day, have a great weekend, and I'll talk to you next time. Now to Preston with the sports.
Good morning, everybody. Preston Thorne.
Braden Long.
Coming at you with your sports report for this week. Tonight we have a baseball game at Adair County at 5 o'clock, and we have a softball game against Model at 6 p.m. Next Monday, we have a tennis match at 5:30 at Russell County Boys, and at 5:30, we also have a tennis match for the girls against Rockcastle. At 6 p.m. on Monday, we have a baseball game against Rockcastle, and at 6 p.m., we have a softball game against Pulaski County. Next Tuesday, we have a track and field meet at Mercer County. At 6 p.m., we have a baseball game against Rockcastle. And at 6 p.m., we have a softball game at Pulaski County.
And Thursday, we have a tennis doubleheader at Wayne County at 5:30. And we have a girls softball game at 6 at Model High School. And Friday, we have a track and field meet somewhere. Then we have a 6 p.m. baseball game at East Jesmond and a softball 6 p.m. game at Wayne County. Oh, and the track and field meet is at Cardinal Classic.
All right, back to the news desk.
Hi, I'm with Jeremiah Chapman, and we're going to do the random question of the week. Jeremiah, what flies but has no wings?
Red Bull.
No. It's Tom. All right. So I have Brayden, and I'm going to ask you a question.
Okay.
What flies but has no wings?
A blimp.
A blimp?
Yeah.
No. Or yes, but no.
Zeppelin.
Zeppelin? All right. I'm with Eli Childers. Now, Eli, what flies but has no wings?
Helicopter.
No.
Leg bowl.
Still. Tom.
Huh?
Tom.
Tom. Oh, future? I don't know.
Like Tom. Like Tom.
Time flies?
Yes.
Tom.
Yes. Now back to the news desk.
Thanks for watching this week's Robo Report.
We'll be here again next week with the news.
Same time.
Same place.
Same channel.